Zayn, what's going to happen to One Direction now?
We're definitely going to stay together. This isn't the last of One Direction.
Just ladies and gentlemen, give it up for One Direction.
We are
One Direction! Yay!
They're number one here in Australia.
Number one in the US.
One Direction are number one in more than 35 countries.
Even the Beatles never achieved such transatlantic success so early in their career.
One of the best things about all of this, the fact that I have now made four new best friends.
This is why we have the best time in the world.
Gathered here today to announce that Zayn Malik has officially left One Direction.
British pop group One Direction is rumored to be taking a lengthy hiatus starting in 2016.
I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for that, and I don't feel like I have to apologize for that.
The boy band at my time, One Direction, they just had fun. You know what I mean? They were just normal guys. Terrible, terrible dances.
So if one day you came calling tomorrow, you'd drop everything and go back?
Yeah, 100%. I've said that on multiple occasions.
And will it happen again?
I'm sure, yeah. Like, we'd be literally stupid not to.